Do you sometimes experience a sudden sensation that either you are spinning or the room is spinning around you? And this has happened particularly when you're laying on your back and you're turning your head to either the left or the right? So if the answer to these questions is yes, then you are most likely suffering from a condition called BPPV, which is benign paroxysmal positional vertigo. So in this video, I'm going to demonstrate a super effective and really easy exercise for you. You can do at the comfort of your own home, which has over an 80% success rate and which will completely get rid of the dizziness. Okay, let's get started. So please allow me to explain very quickly to you what BPV actually is and what it's caused by. Because the better you understand the process behind it, the more effective the exercises are going to be. So in your inner ear, you have a balance organ, and the balance organ consists of three tubes. And each tube is filled with quite a viscous fluid, like hand gel. So quite a thick fluid. And what I've drawn on the bottom here are hairs, and these hairs are connected to the brain via a nerve. Now, when you move your head either to the left or the right, the fluid inside the tube is moving to the left or to the right, and whilst it's moving, it's actually stimulating the hair. So the hairs are going either left or right. And the stimulation of the hairs activates the nerve gives the impulse to the brain, and the brain realizes what your head position is and which muscles it needs to contract and to relax to make sure your head doesn't fall off. So what happens with BPPV, and that can be a process of a bit of wear and tear, is you're getting granules in the fluid. So I've demonstrated that using blue sand. So the blue sand here are the granules that are now sitting inside the fluid. And the problem is now, is when you move your head, again to the left or the right, these little granules are now also stimulating these hairs. So you get much more stimulation of these hairs. So the signal to the brain becomes much stronger. The problem is, it only becomes much stronger from one side. So your left side, say, still gives the normal signals to the brain, but the right side gives an enhanced signal to the brain. So the brain becomes confused, and that's why you're getting dizzy. That's why, for example, it's especially when you're turning either to the left or to the right. So the problem is, these granules overstimulate the nerve, and the exercise I'm going to show you, which has an 80% success rate, will help to reposition these granules and get rid of your dizziness completely. Okay, let's get started. So the exercise I'm going to demonstrate to you for BPPV is called the Epley maneuver, super effective exercise. But there are a few common mistakes that people make during this exercise. So I want to highlight these for you as well, so you have the highest chance of success. Now, what you see behind me, I've placed a pillow here behind me. This pillow is located between my shoulder blades, and it helps me to put my head into extension. So I need about a 30 degrees extension in my head when I do this move. So, first thing you need to do is sit upright. After you sit upright and all the symptoms have subsided, you need to turn your head 45 degrees to the affected side. So in my case, I'm going to demonstrate it to my left. So imagine every time I lay in bed and I turn my head to the left, I get dizzy. So that's what I'm going to do for you now. So sit upright, turn my head 45 degrees. Now, the first mistake people make is they turn the head too far. They go to 90 degrees, but you don't, 45 degrees. So tilt your head 45 degrees. And then what you need to do is lay down quickly on your back. So you lay down on your back, 45 degrees angle rotation and 30 degree angle tilting your head backwards. Now you hold this position for about 30 seconds or until the dizziness subsides. Don't do too short, don't do too long. Hold this for 30 seconds. So after dizziness now subsides, what you do is you slowly rotate your head from 45 degree angle rotation to the left to a 45 degree angle rotation to the right. But again, it needs to take about 30 seconds. Remember, we're trying to reposition those granules, so be a little bit slow. So I'm now turning slowly, 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 slowly. It takes about 30 seconds to go to the other side, turning towards the right. You see my chin is still up, I have a 30 degree extension in my neck. So I'm now 45 degrees rotated to the right. Don't do 90, 45 degrees. So I'm laying here with a 45 degree angle to the right and a 30 degree extension in my neck. Again, I'm holding this position for about 30 seconds or until the dizziness subsides. Now, when it subsides, what we're going to do now is we're going to turn on our right side. Don't raise your head up, turn on your right side. And then once we're on the right side, we're going to now turn our head 45 degrees to the horizontal to the floor. So don't go 90, 45 degrees. So we're going to hold this now here for, again, about 30 seconds or until the dizziness subsides. So not 90 degrees, not all the way down, 45 degrees. Hold it here. And after dizziness subsides now, or 30 seconds, tuck your chin in, so you're stabilizing your neck, and then come and sit up. And you're sitting up. And this is the Epley maneuver. So this is the Epley maneuver. Now, if your dizziness doesn't subside straight away after doing the Epley maneuver once, you're allowed to do it up to 3 times a day. But as I said, it's very effective and works in more than 80% of the cases. So a little bit of aftercare after you've done the maneuver is, for the first night, please sleep in a recliner, so you have like a 45 degree angle when you are sleeping, or you can use possibly a few pillows to keep you more upright. And for the week following the maneuver, what you should be doing is sleep with 2 pillows under your head, so your head stays nice and a little bit more upright. Avoid turning to your bad side for the first week. Don't tilt your head too far up and down. Try to keep it a bit neutral, which also means you should try to avoid appointments with dentists or hairdressers, especially when they wash your head, hairdresser, when you tilt your head backwards. When you are shaving, for men especially, don't tilt your head back when you're shaving, but put your body forward so you can shave this way under your chin. And if you have to apply eye drops, for example, again, avoid tilting your head backwards and applying the eye drops. Perhaps it's better to lay on your back and put your eye drops in that way. I wish you the best of luck with this maneuver. I really, really hope it helps you with your dizziness. If you found this video useful and valuable, please don't hesitate and give me a thumbs up or leave a comment or subscribe to my channel. So for now, I'd like to say, take care of yourself, take care of someone else as well, please, if you can, and bye for now. Bye-bye.